Hello everyone, welcome to mathematics class. Today I am here to discuss new chapter, that is shapes. There are different shapes we see around us in our daily life. These shapes are made from some lines. First of all, before starting shapes, we will discuss lines. What is line? A line is a straight figure which has no thickness and it can be extended endlessly. We can extend a line and endlessly or indefinitely. Now there are two types of lines. First one is straight line and another one curved line. Straight line can be of three types: horizontal lines, vertical lines, slanting lines. Horizontal lines can be drawn like this from left to right. This is horizontal line. Vertical line, that is drawn from top to bottom or bottom to top. Slanting line, from this point to this, or we can say from left to right downward or upward from left to right. So these are straight lines. After that, curved line. Curved line can be drawn like this. Now come to plane shapes. Plane shapes are those shapes which we can easily draw on a paper. First shape is rectangle. A rectangle has four sides. You see, 1, 2, 3, and 4. There are four sides in a rectangle. It has four corners. Corners means where two lines meet. 1, 2, 3, 4. It has four corners and opposite sides of rectangle are equal. Opposite sides are 1, 2. These are opposite sides. These two sides are equal. These are also opposite sides. These sides are equal. So opposite sides of rectangle are equal. Now come to second shape, that is oval, an oval. You can see it looks like an egg. Egg is an example of oval. There is no side, it has no side and no corner. Now come to square. A square has four sides, 1, 2, 3, and 4. It has four corners, 1, 2, 3, and 4. All sides of square are equal. That means this, this, this and this, all four sides are equal. In rectangle, only opposite sides are equal. And in square, all four sides are equal. Now, come to next shape, that is circle. This is round in shape. It has no side and no corner. You can see there is no side and no corner in circle. Now come to last shape, that is triangle. You can see this is a triangle. It has three sides and three corners. 1, 2, 3. There are three sides in a triangle and it has three corners. 1, 2, and 3 corners. So this is a triangle. Now what's your homework? You have to draw and color plane shapes and lines in your notebook. Thank you.